out of Los Angeles, if anybody wants to know the cost of these sanctuaries, the cost of the sanctuary city of Los Angeles, it's a hefty price tag.
It is a hefty price tag. It's about $1.3 billion, I think, over a two-year period for Los Angeles County. And Los Angeles County has the highest concentration of illegal immigrants, according to many studies. This is about a quarter of what they spend on welfare is being spent on illegal immigrants. This comes from the County Department of Public Social Services. Their numbers have been released. And a lot of people are saying, you know, this could just be the tip of the iceberg because they actually, you know, take in about $3 for every $1 that they spend,
right?
According to at least one study by the Heritage Foundation. So basically, this is a large amount of money being spent on illegal aliens who, of course, in Los Angeles County, get access to food stamps and a lot of other welfare benefits.
Right. Imagine what that $1.3 billion could be used to help the homeless in Los Angeles. Eris, thank you. Coming up next, the Joe Biden.